I guess these are the different like processes it goes through.
Yeah.
With casting. The eyes are very lifelike.
What you need is some automation in there to move the eyeballs as you look at it.
Well, it's like a sculpture.
No, I know, but